All right, we're here at Breakfast with Santa 2014. This is our 28th year. Here comes Santa. All right, what's your name?
Astrid.
Astrid, nice to meet you, I'm Julia. So what was your first reaction when Santa came?
I was really happy and I'm really excited. We always come here every year and I always look forward to it.
Are you looking forward to anything special under the tree this year?
Yes, I'm looking forward to having a few books under my tree this year.
Really? Are you a big reader? What's your favorite memory from Christmas?
I remember a few years ago, we used to had to like hold my mom and my dad, held us back up the stairs. Then we ran down, and then we saw like all our presents we wanted. So.
All right, well, sounds good. Nice to meet you. Thank you so much. What's your name?
Ben.
Ben? Nice to meet you. I'm Julia. So what's your favorite Christmas memory?
Well, actually, my favorite Christmas memory was when my elf on the shelf, he dressed up as a ninja.
That's awesome. My sister has an elf on the shelf. Does your elf move around a lot?
His name is Finn.
His name is Finn? That's awesome. What do you and your family usually do as traditions, like just around the holidays?
We invite some of our close family over to decorate the tree with us.
Yeah. What do you think of Santa?
A nice, thoughtful man.
All right, well, thank you for interviewing. It was nice to meet you. Have a Merry Christmas. Hi, I'm Julia. What's your name?
Cullen.
What is it?
Cullen.
All right. What is your favorite Christmas memory?
My family.
What's your favorite Christmas movie?
The Grinch That Stole Christmas.
The Grinch? What do you like about the movie?
Really stole Christmas.
All right, well, thank you for interviewing with us. Have a Merry Christmas. So, can you tell me what your name is? Aurora, that's an awesome name, I love it. Okay, well, I'm Julia. What is your favorite Christmas memory?
I don't know.
You don't know?
When I got Piggy.
When you got Piggy? Biggie, what's that? Big bear? Awesome, how big is it?
Really big.
Really big? Did you ask for Christmas?
No.
No? That's awesome. So what's your favorite Christmas movie?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
That's an awesome one. Thank you for interviewing. Have a Merry Christmas. This is Jamie from Interact, and I'm Julia from Interact. We're going to interview her about a few things. So how long have you been doing Interact?
I've been doing Interact for the past 2 years.
So are you a sophomore?
I am a sophomore.
All right, how do you feel about Breakfast with Santa? Do you like it?
I think Breakfast with Santa is a great chance for the kids to become more festive during the holiday time and get a chance to visit with Santa.
All right, me too. Yeah, it's really great. Like, there's a lot of people here this year. Last year there was a snowstorm, so it's good that it's clear outside. What is your favorite Christmas memory?
My favorite Christmas memory is spending time with my family.
All right, do you have like a tradition that you do every year with your family in particular? Anything special?
Every year we usually go to my grandma's house in Cape Cod, and the whole family gathers there and it's a really nice time.
Do you have any like little cousins who are really into the Christmas spirit and really love this time of year?
I don't have little cousins. My youngest cousin is about 10, but she still loves the holiday spirit.
That's great. Okay, well, thank you for interviewing. Merry Christmas.